Allison Rogers now with a look at the weather that's more fitting for a snowman than people here.
Or frozen, which I'm guessing you still haven't seen that, right, Mike?
All right. I still haven't, no.
Okay, well, we're still tracking the rain across Greater Cincinnati. Relatively light rainfall east of downtown throughout Adams County and into Highland County, but you notice the blue starting to pop up here, so we're starting to see this rain transitioning over to a light snow as that cold air is catching up to all the moisture. Downtown Cincinnati still seeing a few flakes flying. And we also have some more snow off to the west over Indianapolis. That's going to bring in some more light flurries here in the next couple of hours. But overall, really and truly, the big story is going to be how cold it's getting throughout the rest of tonight and throughout the day tomorrow. And you can also see the flag stretched pretty well there. That's because we're pulling in wind at about 15 miles per hour, leading to a feels like temperature at 18 degrees. That wind is pulsing in all the cold air. So right now we're sitting at 29, so officially below freezing here, and we're going to stay below freezing for several more days. 29 here, but 16 in Indianapolis. This is what's heading our way by tomorrow morning. Temperatures are going to tank, and it's going to feel so much colder than that once we factor in the wind tomorrow morning. So by 11:30 midnight tonight, most of us starting to dry out, and overall we are looking at dry conditions for tomorrow morning. Maybe a lingering flurry, especially east of downtown, but overall mostly dry on Tuesday. But notice temperatures sitting into the middle teens, some locations as warm as about 18 degrees, but overall very cold here by tomorrow morning. Another round of flurries possible by Tuesday evening. 8 o'clock, you can see they're scattered across Cincinnati, so they are going to be very scattered. A lot of us not really even seeing any flurries tomorrow night, but still this could lead to more slick conditions on the roadways Tuesday evening into Wednesday morning. And that secondary line of moisture that you see there, the snow, is going to bring in that cold, cold air, which is going to be the coldest we have felt in several years here in Cincinnati by Wednesday morning. So tonight, winter weather advisory in effect because of the rain to snow. And again, overall accumulations are very minimal, a dusting at best for a lot of us, but we still could see some light coatings on some of the roadways. And also the biggest concern moving forward, besides the cold weather, will be the flash freezing as a result of that cold weather on some of the roadways. So tomorrow morning we are looking at slick spots forming. Some black ice, a potential as well, especially on your driveway and some of your sidewalks that go untreated. Moving forward after that on Wednesday, we are talking about the dangerous wind chills. We'll see winds gusting anywhere from 25 to 30 to 35 miles per hour. You add that to the cold Arctic air that's moving in here, and we're talking wind chills as low as 30 degrees below zero on Wednesday morning. So that's why there's a wind chill warning out for areas into southeastern Indiana. It looks like it could be a little bit colder there. Meanwhile, into the Cincinnati metro, wind chill advisory, but either way you spin it, it's going to be dangerously cold outside, and that could lead to some frostbite on any exposed skin and as little is 30 minutes. So limit your time outside on Wednesday and make sure you're checking on all your friends and your family members, and also bring your pets inside as well. So throughout the day tomorrow, the feels like temperature is going to start off right around 0 degrees for a lot of us, and then throughout the rest of the day, at best, it's going to feel like 9 degrees tomorrow afternoon. Moving forward into Wednesday morning, this is when it's going to be the coldest. It's going to feel like closer to 20 to 25 degrees below zero, and into southeastern Indiana, feeling like 30 degrees below zero, and then beyond that, still feeling like sub-zero temperatures into the afternoon on Wednesday. So a weather impact day today through Thursday because of the cold weather. But again, remember, icy spots possible not only tonight or tomorrow morning, but into Wednesday morning as well and Tuesday evening because of that second round of late snow moving in. After we get through Thursday, Mike, we're starting to warm up a little bit, 32 degrees for a high on Friday, and then we get all the way into the 50s, and we're talking about rain chances by next weekend.
Yeah, just in a few days, a 60 degree swing. Unbelievable. All right.